second filter they identify is derived from advertising. The derived from advertising makes the media extremely or acutely risk averse in society.
Control the media. You already control the media when we have one meeting. Of course, the Pentagon. The Pentagon, of course, Israel. Well, just look at what's going on in Syria. Well, look at Israel. Israel is busy. That Israel is helping your fighters. When your terrorist fighters get injured by the government, they get treated in hospital in Syria, in Israel, and they get sent back into Syria to continue their terrorism.
That's what my people are doing, right?
Your people are applauding Bashar and all the team.
Which people are applauding Bashar?
All of them. Look at the street in Syria.
Really?
It's big fiesta in every
How
city.
How does it feel to be a terrorist?
Yes.
Okay.
Because we are coming back from there, you know?
It's not like we
didn't go there and we didn't see and we didn't know anything. Okay.
Did you see the members of my family who are injured?
You don't know this lady. I don't know this lady. You can't say you people and your people and you like this is an interesting
This is a war. We're not talking, this isn't like a pleasant little political debate with Guardian values. Did anybody tell you that the terrorists in Syria are killing on a ghastly, appalling scale? It's probably one of the worst things since the Middle Ages. And here you are supporting their enemies.
Assad is killing people.
Oh yeah, really? Of course.
If you're here when the person is speaking and you come and you stand in the middle of the stage, not on your seats, not before, not after, this is called we're here for trouble. So how many Syrians here?
Thank you very much.
How many Syrians amongst
why
you? Because you're telling me there's no Syrians inside.
Yes, I'm Syrian and that's enough.
Okay. But bring some hundreds with you then, it's better.
It's not
of Syrians.
It's making
Actually, I'm not here to listen to your advice. I'm advising you to if you want to make it like next time, make it in a civilized way, because I didn't like how you were told.
Are arrested and detained because they can't get them. Does that ever occur to you? Does it ever occur to you that people have a right to security and privacy because their families are in danger back in Syria if they demonstrate? Did it ever occur to you? So I'd suggest that you delete those photographs.
Well, I'm not going to.
We will know exactly who's behind this.
Where are you from?
We will know exactly who's paying.
Are we allowed to know where you're from?